guys, Mike G with MDG Collections on hand. Today, ladies and gentlemen, this will be another Lorenzo episode.
Hey, Mike, how are you?
Miguel.
Hey, today we have a 2020 BMW X7 M50. This is a first year model car. This owner just picked it up this past week. Not many of them on the street. And he brought it to us. It's in paint protection film, tint, and a ceramic coating. We have it all prepped right now. We're gonna get ready to start installing the film. We figured we'd tell you to come in and get some good photography and check out all the fine details of this car. It's an amazing vehicle. It's BMW's largest platform truck they have currently. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, so Mike, even though this is a brand new car that came from BMW, it has a dirt nib imperfection in the factory paint. When we see it under our lights, we actually give it a microfine sand and polish it out. A lot of people call it paint correction. New cars from the factory, even a $125,000 vehicle, has small imperfections in the paint. It's not necessarily a body shop, car hasn't been repaired, it's from the factory. So all we're trying to do is make it as least noticeable as possible.
All right, guys, so another great Lorenzo episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. That BMW is beautiful, and his work just adds on to the beautifications of that vehicle. So definitely come check him out. All of his info will be in the description portion of this video, like it always is. And that is going to do it for this upload. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be a wrap.